Today we are marking the International Day for Rural Women. This is a tradition civil affairs UNIFIL do with the women of the South in the name of the cooperative.
So General, this is Muzan Center.
Hello. How are you?
Good to see you. Very, very common in Sicily.
Yes.
We use this such kind of bread.
A day like this is very important because really I do realize that maintaining stability would allow people to make their own job. So I'm very happy to be here today, and I'm very honored that I met people that work so hard just to export the traditions of this wonderful country.
And this is a gift for you from me.
Thank you.
So you put it in water that's boiling?
Boiling water.
Yeah.
No. في المبدأ صرنا مشاركين أكثر من بضع مرات يعني خمسة ستة سبعة هذا متنفس لهي الجمعيات لحتى اللي تقدر تسوي إبداعاتها.
A lot of creativity, a lot of beautiful things being made and produced, a lot of things that are very much from the area. It's very reflective of here. There's also a sense of environmental concern that comes through very strongly over here. People are doing a lot of traditional things, but in an organic way.
الشباب اللي هني فرانين كلهم من مركز وعوكين كل شيء اللي بنشتغل كل شيء اللي شو اسمه بنبيع وكل المصاري بيروحوا كمصيادة للمركز.